this is Emily, and today I will be teaching you how to do the different kinds of handstands. If you don't already know the different kinds of handstands, then you should go to Sarah's video posted before this one explaining the different kinds of handstands. So, let's get started. First, you want to know the basic handstand, which is the vertical handstand. It looks like this, and I'll teach you how to do it. You want to kick up to like this and tuck your head in. Make sure that your feet are all the way vertical up and your hands are shoulder width apart. Now, you want to kind of lunge into this and kick this back leg up. Then when this one kicks up far enough, this one will pick up and you'll tuck your head in and it'll come up. So kick up. And that's what happens if you fall over. Just kind of do a front walk over. And if you can, just kind of roll out of it. So, also one thing you can do if you're going over is turn. So, you just want to turn your hands like that and turn out of it. So if you have something like a TV or a piece of furniture right here, you won't hit it. Okay. So that's how you do a vertical handstand, and I'll explain it to you one more time. Kick your back leg up, this leg will follow, hold it like that. But when it comes down, you have to bring your legs close together really fast, up vertically, and tuck your head in. Okay, so that's how you do your vertical handstand. After this, these are kind of more advanced handstands. I know there are different kinds of handstands, but these are kind of like the basic advanced handstands, if you know what I mean. So first, I'll start with the single stack. The single stack is when you get one knee and you go up, and the other knee is straight hip. And it looks like this. Your head doesn't have to stick out here, but it'll help your vertical handstand. The one stack, the other one is straight. Okay, that one. Okay. That's it. That one. Again, you want to have your vertical handstand before you attempt it. It's the same thing as a vertical handstand, but you don't bring your feet together. This leg kind of goes over, and this leg bends. When you go up like this, your vertical handstand. This leg that you're kicking up is already sticking to your left leg. You want to keep kicking that up. Sorry for that finger. You want to keep kicking that. And then this can fall a little bit. Oh, that. Okay. So the next handstand that I'm going to teach you how to do is called the double stag. It's basically the same thing, but that one knee that was not bent is going to bend this time. It'll look like this. Sorry, if you can't see that, I'll back up a little. Like that. Okay? So it's going to be the same thing. You're going to kick up with this leg. Keep going, bend it, and bend the other one following it too. Okay, so the next handstand that I'm gonna show you is the press handstand. Now, I don't have my press handstand, so I'm just gonna show you some drills how to get it. So, I'm gonna move this camera to right here on the floor with me. Hello. So you'll want to be sitting in a shadow. Now, to start your press handstand, you have to lift your feet up and bring them around you to go into the press handstand. So, you'll want to lift your feet up and sort of thing, and that will help with the beginning parts worked up. And then, another thing that you can do to improve the part where you actually lift your feet up is to sit in a plank position. Hop, and go into a handstand. I'll move you over here. No, not over there.
Over here.
So you can see that better. So click. Going, or you can just step down. Okay, so that's how you train for a press handstand. Again, I'm not really gonna explain it. This is another drill. You can have your feet in a straddle position while you're sitting up. Lean down, and then just lift your feet off the ground. And try to come up. And then soon, we'll be able to connect the beginning to the end. Okay, so next one is the straddle handstand. I'm gonna show you what a straddle is, or what a straddle jump is. It's not really that good, but so you just bring your foot down. So when you go into a handstand, I'm gonna go this way. Then the next handstand is a split handstand. So, to go into a split handstand, you'll have to have your split. Plus, you can watch Sarah's video on how to do the split. But instead of coming down like that, you want to stay in there and split like that. Okay? So you want to kick up and just go onto your one and just go like that. I'll show you that one more time. Kick up, this leg will follow. Go like that. Okay. The next handstand is the walk on your hands handstand. This is what that looks like. I'd like to show you a good demonstration of that. Okay, you're just gonna walk your hands forward and try to keep your balance. Your hips are gonna be tight, your legs are gonna be tight, they're gonna be vertical above your shoulders. You're just gonna move your hands forward slowly. Suddenly, it's hard to breathe. Now and then, okay. So that's how you do that. I hope this video helped you. I hope you learned something from it. Keep watching. Leave recommendations of videos that we can do, because we are kind of struggling to find out videos ideas, even though we're posting like crazy. But give this video a thumbs up, share this video, like this video, which is a thumbs up, and make sure to subscribe to 2GymX. So, thanks for watching. Bye!